Assalamu alaikum. Hello everybody. Our video today is about the passive voice. Of course, we have subject, verb, object in the sentence. If we want to change the sentence from the active voice into the passive voice, we start with the object to be a new subject. Then, the verb is supposed to be transformed into past participle. But we have the form of verb to be. Verb to be, in present simple, we have am, is, are, plus past participle. In past simple, was or were, plus past participle. In present continuous, we have am, is, are, been, plus past participle. In past continuous, was, were, been, plus past participle. In present perfect and present perfect continuous, has, have, been, plus past participle. In past perfect and past perfect continuous, had, been, plus past participle. Of course, we have will, be going to, have to, be plus past participle. Let's have an example. If I say, the teacher explains many lessons. In passive, I will say, many lessons are explained by the teacher. I have said are explained because the tense here is present simple. If it is explained, I will say, many lessons were explained by the teacher in the past simple. If I say is explaining, I will say many lessons are being explained by the teacher in the present continuous. If I say was explaining, I will have many lessons were being explained by the teacher in the past continuous. If I say has explained or has been explaining, I will change it into passive to say many lessons have been explained by the teacher. If I say had explained in past perfect, I will say in passive form, many lessons had been explained by the teacher. In the future, if I say the teacher will explain many lessons in passive, I will say many lessons will be explained by the teacher. If I say be going to, if I say the teacher is going to explain many lessons in passive, many lessons are going to be explained by the teacher. Of course, we have some exceptions. We will speak about some of those exceptions. If I say, open the door. In passive, it will be, let the door be opened. This is a kind of imperative. In passive, let plus object plus be plus past participle. If I say, don't let people deceive you. The object and the subject have the same position. So I say, don't let yourself be deceived. What have I done? I have started with don't let. Then a reflexive pronoun to the object, then be as infinitive and past participle from the main verb. Also, if we have this sentence, the Egyptian ships leaves tomorrow. Of course, this is an active sentence. Here we have the Egyptian as a person. Ships means putting into ships. Leaves is the plural of leaf. Leaf is a kind of a part of crops or a part of harvest. So in passive, I will say leaves are shipped by the Egyptian. Of course, we use present simple to express timetables in the future. Shipping means a kind of timetable. A kind of passive that it is a little bit more difficult, we have mixed passive. If we have this sentence, scientists believe that man will live on Mars. Scientist is a first subject, believe is a first verb, that is a relative pronoun. Man, second subject, will live, second verb. When we have this sentence, we have two subjects and two verbs. Of course, the object is in the what I say in the end of the sentence. But in this form, first subject, first verb, second subject, second verb. We have two forms in passive. The first one starts with it. It plus passive from the first verb, that and the relative pronoun, second subject and second verb. So I have this sentence. I will say it. Passive from the first verb. Here, believe the verb is in the infinitive. So I will say it is. Believed that man will live on Mars. The second form of this passive, I start with the second subject. The second subject here is man. So I will say man. Passive from the first verb. Also, here we have present simple. In passive, am is R plus past participle. Man is singular, so I will say man is believed. After this form of passive, we have the proposition to. To is followed from the infinitive, from the second verb, which is live. So I will say man is believed to live on Mars. Of course, in order to keep the balance of the meaning, we will say soon or in the future. Of course, instead of having will live, we can have other tenses. If we have this tense in the past, so I will say have plus past participle. For example, this sentence, people believe that he was honest. If I start with he, I will say he is believed to have been honest. Thank you for following in our next video, inshallah.